The women's hockey was 4-0 at halftime, and that is the way it is finished. A great result for Team GB against Japan. Great Britain's women won their opening match against Japan 4-0, but at a cost. Their captain Kate Walsh and midfielder Helen Richardson were both carried off the pitch injured in the closing stages.